Okay, so not what you guys saw originally. I think I'm just gonna stick with the paper. I didn't like the way, I just didn't like it. So I went a different route. I think I'm gonna go like this. So I'm gonna do it. So indecisive. So first I'm going to put some tape on before I change my mind. And then the big scrap paper that I am, this one is from Hello Darling. This is the Hello Darling collection. So I might even round these up just to make them a little more homey. Just to make them a little nicer edges. Oh. Okay. And then. Perfect. And then tape it. Tape. I'm not too concerned about like the way the tape is because it's gonna be on the plastic and it's. I think I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. I like the pop of color in the background. It's just great. Gives me a lot of. Okay, so perfect. Yeah, let's get rid of that. That didn't help out. Yeah, let's get rid of these scraps. Okay, so I think now I could go with like some stickers. Let's see. Tried to stamp. Didn't work out. Great. Let's put some stuff. Okay. I might do some stickers. I gotta look for them. I'm such a hot mess. Real life hot mess. Okay, so where are the stickers? This is paper. Oh, I really wanted paper. Oh, I really wanted to use. Too late. Here we go. Stickers. I'm getting there. I'm getting there. So much to. Do I really want this? Well, I do want something like that. Stickers. The butterflies have to come back, of course. You know, I need a bigger desk. That's what I need. I'm not gonna lie. Bigger desk. Oh, that got wet. Nope. Happy little moments. Oh, perfect. Okay, so let's work now that I got a lot of just can't get organized. Okay, I'm sorry, guys. Okay, so let's see. I promise. I want a tab. First of all, I gotta look at my. Where's the tab that I want? I like this because it has the same color combo. True. So let's do that because I really like to. Just something to pop it up. Doesn't have to. Sometimes a tab just makes it look good. So let's see, some stickers. I like that. I like these banners too. And the cup. Oh my gosh, I like everything. Happy little moments. I don't know, did you guys like Best Day Ever or Happy Little Moments? Because it kind of. I kind of like the Best Day Ever, but then. Happy little moments because you know this is happy. The little moments are like makes life very happy. So I'm just going to like cut this off because I don't need a big card. And you know what? Like all my stuff that I am using, all my scrapbook stuff, all the stickers, I'm using what I have. I'm at the moment. Like obviously when I'm done, when I'm like completely like, oh God, I don't have any more. Like, oh, where are they? Yeah, I think You know what I need is those 3D dimension, what are they called? Glue dots. Those I would invest in. I'm using all my scraps. That's moral of the story is I'm using what I have. Remember, I wasn't very crazy about the color scheme. Shh, it's a surprise. I like this, but I kind of like these scallops better. What do you think? Candle. Should we do candles? Oh, I just don't have his cake. I didn't bring out his cake. Wah, wah, wah. Let's do the scallops. Let's try to... Or get this. Oh, cute. Let me tape that up. Do I like it here? Here? Not here, because I already have like two happy little moments. I kind of like it up here. Like, kind of digging it. Okay. Now let's go back with the scallops. I kind of like. These butterflies are like flying. Oh my god, they're like stuck together. Oh my goodness, what is going on here? Let's see, can I get a woo woo? Okay. Not sure where I want it. Oh my god, now the decision. I think I like it there. Perfect. we'll wait. Yeah, no, I'm not digging it. Oh, nice. So what did I do? I did a green. I need like a bluish butterfly, maybe a smaller one. These butterflies, I'm telling you, they're coming back. Oh, I like it. Okay, back to the scallops, people. Like, focus. I'm gonna put something over here, just to give it a little bit of, but I do want it. Oh! This, as I mentioned, is from, oh, I like it. The Happy Planner, these stickers. So yeah, I used what I have. Oh, it's so pretty. It's your day. I think I really like that because it kind of comes with that color. But I like the candles too. Because he's two. Bingo, nailed it. Takes me a while. Me such a long time. Now for what I think. I like the candles, but I feel like it's gonna like blend. Like it blends, but I really. It's your day, dear. No worries. Can you see them here? Do I really like them there? Let's see if I can even peel them up. Can I put them in another one? Okay, well. Gonna have his candles over here because you can see them over here. Can't see them over here because it's like the same color and it blends in. And if I had like some dots, perfect. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be... Ah! It's like curling up. I think I'm just gonna like... Bingo. Call it. Yes. I don't think I'm gonna add these because the good life. The best. Because I... you know. So yes. Let me show you my other two. And let's see. So yes, I did three pages. I did the cover. Like, it's not really a cover, but it's like it has the date and everything. Oh yeah, I wasn't sure what I was gonna do with the year. Haven't decided yet. Might be putting them back. I have a title, the date, and then here's another one. See how simple it is to just pick a few colors and just go with it. Doesn't have to be perfect color shade. And even like, just, I had these. I didn't have to go out and buy anything. Just go with what you have. Don't be afraid to cut your pictures. I think this one's my favorite too.
I love it.
Yes. So yes, I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye. It's not typical.